It is thawing faster than ever. What are the consequences if they are liquefied completely? We are speculating about what happens if all the permafrost on Earth melted in today's video of DiscoverZen. Permafrost is ground that continuously remains frozen for two or more years, located on land or under the ocean. Permafrost does not have to be the first layer that is on the ground. It can be an inch to over miles deep into the Earth's surface. Some of the most common permafrost locations are located in the Northern Hemisphere. Almost a quarter of the Northern Hemisphere is under the permafrost, including 85% of Alaska, Greenland, Canada, and Siberia. Permafrost is formed from ice, holding all sorts of soil, sand, and rock combination together. It occurs at a mean annual temperature of minus 2 degrees Celsius or 28.4 degrees Fahrenheit or below. The permafrost carbon cycle or Arctic carbon cycle deals with the transfer of carbon from permafrost soils to terrestrial vegetation and microbes, to the atmosphere, back to vegetation, and finally back to permafrost soils through burial and sedimentation due to cryogenic processes. The cycle includes the exchange of carbon dioxide and methane between terrestrial components and the atmosphere, as well as the transfer of carbon between land and water as methane, dissolved organic carbon, dissolved inorganic carbon, particulate inorganic carbon, and particulate organic carbon. Now let's talk about the effects when the permafrost completely disappears. Some researchers believe that the permafrost contains about twice as much carbon than it is in our atmosphere right now. Arctic permafrost has been diminishing for many centuries. The consequence is thawing soil, which may be weaker, and release of methane, which contributes to an increased rate of global warming as a part of a feedback loop caused by microbial decomposition. Wetlands drying out from drainage or evaporation compromises the ability of plants and animals to survive. When permafrost continues to diminish, many climate change scenarios will be amplified. In areas where permafrost is high, the surrounding infrastructure may be damaged severely by the thawing of permafrost, as many villages and cities in the north are completely built on these frozen monsters. The melting of permafrost can also lead to many diseases, as many microorganisms that are inside the frozen soil for years will be released in our environment. Now let's speculate about another scenario on climate change. What if the Earth's global temperature increases by 4 degrees Celsius? That sounds like a different topic to speculate and investigate on DiscoverZen.